Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is just a quick video to show you how to find a diagnostic port on a Volkswagen Eos, and this is a 2009 right-hand drive model. Right, so we're starting by the steering wheel, and if you come down where the pedals are and follow it down here, it is just above the pedals and you can see it right there. So there we go. Hopefully that's some help to you. And if you like my channel, please do like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.